I wasn't able to finish the footings yesterday, so got these two exposed now this morning. There's two there. And I've got Skeet, who's helping me now today with the concrete. We just got three wheelbarrows of crusher mix and three of sand and one cement, and that should be ample for these footings. And then hopefully that end there was the original, so we can just build on top of that. So that's fortunate. And we don't have to expose all of that. So yeah, let's get cracking. We're expecting rain this afternoon, so from lunchtime, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, is the forecast for rain. So let's hope we can get the concrete done, and if at all possible, we can maybe get one course of brick just where the existing concrete is. So let's hope we can get that done. So just finished with the footings, so just going to give this time to dry and then we'll start the first line of bricks. But, so that was the back area that you saw yesterday. Finally got it down, and took the whole of yesterday to do that. So I think the hard part of the work is done. So we started with one course already, only going to halfway, waiting for the rest to dry. Concrete, that is, and then starting now with the second layer or second course. And we just got another mix going now before the rain comes in. Unfortunately, the rain has put a stop to the work, but I've managed to get it two courses high in some parts, just these two center ones that I'm still busy with. We'll call it a day.